Well, I mean, what's similar is, I guess, the three of us. What's different is having Will in the band.
I'm different.
Basically, it. So, I mean,
but within that, of course, is a lot. I mean, so you know.
Yeah,
you know,
that's the obvious thing there. But then, you know, I mean, it's for us to continue. We all had to evolve. You know, I mean, we all had to maybe take on different responsibilities or kind of we, you know, how we operate as a band. You know, it's we hadn't done it in a long time, and you know, we took our time doing it. That was, I think that was key to the whole process. It's been a step-by-step process that we've all taken, and we took all those steps together, and, you know, which has led us to where we are today, and we made a great run.
Very dense, very dynamic, very cathartic. You know, there's certainly no shortage of things to address.
Yeah, we all had, you know, we all had something to do with it, and we're creative guys, and I think we probably spent more time, all of us, really kind of examining, you know, maybe almost to the point of like, right to the point of like over-examining. You know, but thankfully, we had a really great producer, Nick, who, you know, kind of had a vision of the thing, and I mean, when you get 5 months into a record, you could lose your fucking mind, you know. I mean, but we did. But we kept working through it. We sound like Alice in Chains, so you know, and we are a band. We are the band that we are. So anything that you may have heard us do in the past, or an area that you may have heard us operate in before, is probably well represented. At the same time, it's a totally new situation, and there's a new dynamic and a new member in the band, and so that's different. And the other thing that's different is it's new songs. As far as like the approach, what we write about, and how we write, that's pretty much just.
I think there's maybe a. There's always been like a little bit of a death trip element and a survivor element, and I think maybe the percentage has been a bit inverted, you know, just because of what it's taken to get everybody here, you know, and I think maybe whereas. You know, some of the older records might have been more, you know, more Scarface. This one might be a little bit more Shawshank Redemption. You know what I mean? It's like, and I mean, you know, maybe that helps. I don't know.
I have a different respect for it.
Sure.
At the time, you know, we were younger and we were out of our minds and hitting it really hard, and that was fun as hell. But you know, fun gets bad sometimes. And I haven't been to
jail yet, so that's pretty good.
They got that going.
So far, so good.
There still are extra tunes that are really cool songs, but maybe for this first record, maybe it didn't fit in right. But there's, I mean, the cool thing about this band, there's not a lack of ideas. There never has been. Everybody's really creative. Everybody's is a great musician in their own right. And what we do together as a band probably makes all of us individually stronger and better. I know that I am a better writer and a better player in this.